Labour yesterday, Lib Dems today. Quite extraordinary. Len McCluskey, a great grandee, really, of Labour, basically rolling over, admitting defeat, saying if we got 200 seats, he says, it would be a success, which would be the worst result for since 1935.
Well, Piers, not great, is it? And as you can see, it never rains, but it pours. And it must feel like that for the Labour Party this morning when they flicked through the headlines. Because, as you say, yesterday they had this big manifesto launch. I spoke to Labour Party officials last night. Today, they're hoping to be talking about how they are the party to lower energy bills. But as you say, instead, the attention is on this huge Labour supporter and backer to the party who says that they cannot win. Now, because we are in election time, this may well be, though, a tactic to try and lower everybody's expectations ahead of the result to ensure that Jeremy Corbyn remains as leader post-election day. Well, as you say, the Lib Dems as well. Hopefully their voice and their manifesto will be heard today. But this morning, the focus is still very much on Labour.